right then, here we are at Tigs Tuesday. And we are going to show you a little tiny bit of a collection from St. James that just arrived yesterday to top up our fall winter season for St. James. So I will start with a nice white basic shirt, which is in this beautiful Pima cotton. Lovely long sleeves with lots of nice detail and the buttons. Look how they do the navy stitching in the bottom button and the white in the second one. Just love it. And buttons down the side, again, the little navy stitch in the top button and a tab front and a nice little pleat in the back. It's beautiful, crispy cotton. Another little basic. It's in the merino, very fine merino wool, in this tobacco color, which is very popular this season, and also in black. So if you need a little basic turtleneck that keeps you warm and snugly under any little jacket or sweater, this is the thing. Next to this is another little topper, 100% cotton, little mock neck. Nice little detail in the stripes on the shoulder and the sleeve, plain on the back. This is, and it's a nice short body, so it's you know, not too long. It just sits at the waist, so it's a nice length under a blazer type jacket. A nice little merino wool cardigan in the dark navy with a nice little button detail down the front. And just a nice little plain V cardi with a little kind of a half kangaroo pocket in the front. And here's a little dress. Nice little straight mid-calf length merino wool navy jacket. However, you could wear it as a jacket. Just open it up and it could be like a duster type look over a pant or a little skinny top underneath. But this is a real beauty, a nice little classic dress with the little tie belt. And then next to that is what I have on. It's just a little nice zip cardi. And St. James always has a little pop of orange in their collections. I also have the little scarf on that's just got a little hole in it and you pull it through, nice little tie. It's not too bulky. Comes in lots of colors. So this is a nice little cardigan and I'm sporting it with the Michael Kors boot that came in. Just happened to be orange to match my jacket. These are really comfortable and they've got deep tread on them, so they'll be great for winter. They're extremely comfortable inside. Okay, now another little sweater from the collection in a nice little cream color with the stripe on the sleeve, and there's the stripes on the back. Lots of cable pattern in it. Just bring it up here and you will see this has just got a little sort of a shorter sleeve, but the trend that's going on right now is a shirt underneath, so you will have a shirt sleeve under this sleeve. In this sleeve, this is also 100% wool, and but nice and fine, so it's not too bulky. And here we are with a little jacket type from St. James, with, of course, they always do their Breton stripe on the inside for the lining. This is in a boiled wool, but very lightweight. When you roll the cuff up, which I would have to do because my arms are so short, you have the little Breton stripe on the underside to make a nice little cuff. Has a nice little stand-up collar and a button right up to the top. So, and lots of little pockets too. It's a real cute jacket. Then we have a wrap part of Codigan. It has the belt on the back, the nice plaid lining, and it is reversible. So you get two in one for this price of jacket. Can I show you in the inside what the inside looks like? Something different from St. James, that's for sure. And this is really like, I guess it's really orange with the navy. So there you go. And a nice big deep patch pocket at the front. And the last thing is a true outerwear jacket in the nice red plaid with a nice tab on the sleeve for detail, big pockets on the side. It's all trim, or it's all piped in a little navy piping. I don't know if you can see that. And it's all piped along here. So there's lots of beautiful detail, which is very popular at St. James because they are the masters of detail. So that, and it's got gorgeous lining on the inside. So that is a beauty for the winter coming up. Okay, that was just a little snapshot of what is here. We can reorder pieces for you from St. James if we do not have your size. However, because it comes directly from France, it is a little on the slow side. So it is always possible to get your size if we do not have it. So now we're going to leave St. James, and we are going to now show you a little bit more of Alison Sheri that arrived also to our store yesterday. So we will go over to that corner. So here we are in Alison Sheri corner, and I will just highlight the pieces that came in that you have not seen before. And we will start with this beautiful little black and red plaid little sweater with the buttons on the shoulder, nice little short body. These knits are pretty much all acrylic and cotton blends, so they're nice and soft and very easy to look after. Another one up here, of course, is in the black and white, which is always a favorite. So it's got nice little detail down the sleeve, and it's a little bit longer, but not a tunic length. What is next? Here we have a set, the top and the pant, and this is in this lovely cozy, it is acrylic, poly, nice little funnel neck, and just elastic waist with a little cuff on the bottom. That makes a nice little set. And I will go along here. This is a little eyelash padding. So a nice little creamy sweater with a little cuff. This is a bell sleeve that you're probably going to see a lot of. So the little sleeve is quite a bit larger, and then down to a nice little tight cuff. That's another little short body in the gray with a little stripe on the cuff. Just highlight these little ponchos. No, they're not ponchos, they're capes. They're capes, and they're reversible from V Fraz. Just nice little items that you can wear over your outerwear coat or put around your shoulders while you're watching Netflix. Now, oh, this one is new. Like a little rainbow of colors. This one has a little bit of angora in it, so there is a bit of wool. But really pretty colors with the nice deep V, and they put the little shirt underneath it, what it looks like with the collar. And on we go over here to the sweater coat, which is in the black and cream pattern. It's not reversible, but it has this pretty reverse pattern on the inside. And we have put it with the little burgundy ruche neck, turtleneck. This berry color is also going to be a popular color for fall, so keep your eyes open. It's just sort of a nice little bright color to give some life to the grays and blacks. So this little ruched turtleneck also comes in the gray and the black. And here's another little wrap from Bee Frass. Isn't that pretty? Look at the lining. I think you could wear these reversed. They're so beautiful. This company is Bee Frass, all the way to you from Germany. So, and the last little set is just a straight leg, not a cuff, an elastic in the waist slash pocket, nice little tunic style. And this is, it's kind of a cowl funnel neck, and the little buttons down the side, just as a nice detail. So that's also a nice cozy set. And the pant also comes in black. That is what we received this week from Alison Sheri. So they are in Montreal. If you ever, we ever need to reorder sizes that we do not have, they are very, very quick. Like next day they're here. So it's a great company to work with, and especially on the reorder side. So everyone, that's it for this Tuesday, and we wish you a happy week. You can see us always on tigstore.com, on our online store, or Instagram and Facebook. We are always here for you. We still continue to be closed on Monday, and we are open 10 till 4 on all the other days, Sunday, noon till 4. Just a little reminder that all of these pieces that I just showed you from St. James and Alison Sheri are all on our online store for you to look at, and the sizes do go quickly, so if you do want a size, you can get it on our online store or give us a shout here at our store and we will put it on hold for you for one day. Anyway, thank you, and we will see you next Tuesday. Cheerio.